gosh, if I drop this in the water,